I'll take you to the coffee shop. Then I'll pour you up a cup of latte, espresso, or drip. Sit back, relax, and sip. Oh, hot and black, sweet and blonde. I love them all sorts of ways. Turkish grind from the front and behind. We'll be crushing beans all day. Pour me up a cup, eyes. I tell you a tale of many years ago. It all starts out with a coffee pot, water, and the stove. And a little green bag that my dad brought home called Papadopoulos. This is the process, step by step, for those who do not know. In other lands, they heat coffee on sand and use cardamom. But that's not done in Greece, my son, so please listen up. Put the coffee in a mason jar so that it will stay fresh. Add a spoonful to the water, then I'll tell you what is next. Put the pot on the stove until it boils, then pour it in a cup. If it is too strong, you will not sleep until the sun comes up. And I do not mean tomorrow, son, I meant next month. Light, medium, and dark roast, I love them all the same. Come with me to the coffee shop, and son, I will explain. I'll take you to the coffee shop, then I'll pour you up a cup of latte, espresso, or drip. Sit back, relax, and sip. Oh, hot and black, sweet and blonde, I love them all sorts of ways. Turkish grind from the front and behind, we'll be crushing beans all day. Pour me up a cup as I share with you a couple of my thoughts, and take you all around the world with me to my favorite coffee shops. I had coffee in Athens and it was hot, so I took off the top. And once I started drinking, boy, I just could not stop. She was the best and always well dressed when serving coffee to her guests. She filled me up with her double D cups, but I still asked for more. She said the first one's free, but for refills I must charge a fee. I said whatever the cost, just fill me up and make it hot, please. She added cream and sugar and said, I know just what you need. I drank her coffee to the last drop until my cup was clean. I'll take you to the coffee shop, then I'll pour you up a cup of latte, espresso, or drip. Sit back, relax, and sip. Oh, hot and black, sweet and blonde, I love them all sorts of ways. Turkish grind from the front and behind, we'll be crushing beans all day. Pour me up a cup as I tell you a tale of some loved ones that I lost. First up is Jerry, a Yankees fan. He looked like those guys from the World's Strongest Man. Next is Nico, like an uncle to me. One time he found me in the washing machine. Yaya Abida, we won't forget you.